appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
And we're back. So, our beloved Bourbon is dead. They're still trying to break in, I think. And now we got Paul's guy, Khan, who apparently was helping us during the battle.
Nobody ever was here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Webs, I hate webs.
They know we are here.
Who knows we're here?
Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
Psychic influence, you say? One
I
moment.
Know this tunnel. Is applicable here.
Okay.
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Please.
battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Castone Labio Asterion Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Labio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend.
What, were you in the battle with them?
I was with them when they died. Wow. Only I survived.
What a coincidence. Only you survived. You kill them all?
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Sure. Every time I concentrate, something weird pops out.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Thank you.
You know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment.
I wasn't making a judgment. He's gonna be mad at me before I even make a judgment. Damn. Switch.
To go.
Just
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again.
Oh no!
Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it will not happen.
Oh, for a second, goddamn.
Oh, buddy.
you give us?
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. Aww. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
I'm liking that.
Let's move.
So when you
the
say
Smithy
armory.
Is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
So when you say armory, so we're talking about ammunition, weapons.
A shrine to hope. Even in these times,
we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
No disrespect, but this is fun. Damn it. Ooh. No, not gonna mind if I do. They're dead. They're not gonna need it. No, I don't want it like that. I can't get to all of them, really. No. A little more cozy in here now.
That's it.
Get in.
Are you taking me to your sex dungeon? Alright, I should probably just go. Again. All by
Remember,
myself.
Everything depends on you and you alone.
Man.
Until we meet again.
No pressure.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Thank you. Hello?
A 30 skull right there.
Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
A free station? You mean other stations I actually pay? It's an odd looking, different type of door than what you guys normally have. Alright, what can I steal here?
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Nope.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the Armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Get lost! Get lost now! You deaf or what?
Face to the wall! This is an inspection!
Hey, come on! Quit harassing me!
What are you looking at?
Cut the bullshit! Prepare for inspection!
Oh, I'm always prepared for this! Docs!
Hush!
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest!
What are you?
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
That's not quiet.
I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
What the hell did I do?
Go! Watch out!
This guy got me in trouble.
Here!
God left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
fight is defeated. The station is crawling with enemy spies, plotting terrorist acts. There's a saboteur lurking in every alley, I tell you.
No reason to panic. We've sealed our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
Visit the shop. We're going to watch some of them. Stay here. But don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting.
Draw your wire and the spots over the top of the gate. Very well. All your arrivals will be sent to the gate until they're clear. That way, we're only going to open short time assistance.
Nice gun! You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left! For you. Just buy and shoot.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Later, we're going over to Papo's house to check and see if anything has broken off his trees.
See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Yes, world record.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not ads. No first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Livianca, and that's a one-way ticket. Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's a lot to you.
Thank you.
Only frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.